Mumbai Cyber Police email account hacked in malware attack. The email ID of a senior officer of Mumbai Cyber Police was hacked and used to send an email containing malware to Maharashtra government departments. The state cyber has asked the government department to refrain from opening a PDF file contained in the mail. The hacked email ID has been suspended, said officials. Sources said the email was sent from Pakistan and had the subject terrorist behind JK attacks gunned down in Mumbai. It had a document named Intelligence Report which contained the malware.